asteroid Ephophis will swing by Earth in March 2021, and you have the opportunity to see the monstrous asteroid live. Asteroid Ephophis is one of the most feared space rocks in the solar system. The asteroid is 370 meters wide, and simulation of its future orbit reveal it could one day hit Earth, although the chances are virtually non-existent. Ephophis will fly by Earth at a distance of 16 million kilometers, a distance which will not influence the orbital path of the asteroid, but still be close enough to see using telescope. The gigantic space rock will pass even closer to Earth in 2029, but it is the 26th year flyby which experts are most concerned about. Experts using the University of Hawaii 2.2 meter telescope have recently stated there is a 1 in 530,000 chances it could strike Earth in 2068. For reference, there is a 1 in 500,000 chances you could get struck by lightning, so while the chances are small, they are there. Scientists at the institute detected a small Yerkes-Sky acceleration on the surface of the asteroid Ephophis, which could influence the asteroid path for its 2060 flyby. Near Earth, asteroids pose a potential danger to our planet, so it's important to predict their orbits with great accuracy. Unfortunately, a phenomenon called the Yerkes-Sky effect can make this prediction difficult over long time periods. How does this effect work? When sunlight strikes a rotating asteroid, the day side heats up. As the asteroid turns, the night side cools down and releases the heat, exerting a small thrust that can change the asteroid direction over time. Earth's craters are enduring testaments of direct asteroid hits, and though millions, in some cases billions of years of erosion have made it difficult to determine the exact size of the meteorites, there is a general scientific consensus around the world's largest craters, which mark the largest asteroid impacts.